Have you guys ever thought about creating a professional looking website without any coding knowledge, without paying to any hosting company, or without buying any domain name? So in this video, I'm gonna show you guys a way to create a completely free website with completely free hosting for lifetime, and you will also get a 1 year free domain name to use for your own custom domain name. Can you believe that? I'm going to make you believe in this video after giving you a complete video on how you can do that on your own with the drag and drop builder. No need to code, no need to buy a domain, no need to buy hosting. You will be creating a professional looking website with drag and drop feature for your business completely for free. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a new video where I'll show you guys how you can create this completely free website for your business with a drag and drop feature without any coding knowledge. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, we'll be using Odoo.com. It's a big company which is providing ERP and CRM. So you can see all of these apps which are being provided by Odoo. We have accounting system, we have knowledge, which is alternative for Notion. We have Sign, which is alternative for DocuSign. We can use it for as an alternative of Salesforce, as an alternative of Power Apps, Chargebee, and here we have for website, which we'll be creating in this video, which is an alternative of Shopify. So we can also create an e-commerce website if you want to, and if you want to create a dropshipping store and stuff like that, and you can do that completely for free with 1 year custom domain name, which might cost you like $12 to $15 per year, which is completely free for first year. After first year, you will be buying that domain name and just the domain name. You don't need to pay for any hosting or anything like that. So let's start into it and let's start creating that. And we have gone through all of the apps. So here, if we click here, we will have the option of website builder here. And I'm going to click on website builder. And then I'm going to click on start now. It's free. Okay guys, so I'm going to fill up all of my details here, my name, email address. And then click on start now. Okay, now we will click on let's do it. It's asking ready to build a perfect website. Yes, we are ready to build a perfect website. Let's do it. Configurator. So if you want a business website, you want an online store, you want a blog, an event website, any learning platform, you can build that using Odoo. For now, I want a business website for my company. So let's click on a business website. And my business is digital marketing. So I'm gonna type in here. And with the main objective to get leads. Now the color palette which I have is not showing up here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to upload my logo here. So let's first download the logo from my website here. So that's my logo. I'm going to save that on the desktop version and then upload to my Odoo. Okay, I have saved that on my desktop. And now I'm going to upload my logo so it can detect the color palette automatically from the logo which I'm uploading. Okay, so that's my logo. It's a low quality, but for now, I just wanna show you guys the preview of how our website will look like once we go through all of the four initial steps. Okay, now you can see that it automatically detected the color palette. We have this blue, gray, and black color. Now I'm gonna go with this color palette here. So let's click on let's go. Okay, so it's asking which page you want to add in. I want to add about us page, I want to add services page, I want to add pricing page, and yeah, I think that's good to start with the website. We can also add in more pages later on. So let's click on build my website. Okay, now based on the niche we have added and the color palette which we have given, you can see that it's giving us these three theme suggestions, right? And I personally like the first one, so I'm going to click on that. And if I hover over, you can see it's giving me the complete preview of the theme. Looks nice, right? So let's select this one. And now it's building our website. And here you go. You can see that our website has been created. We have services page, we have pricing page, about us, contact us. Our logo is already uploaded, which we added before. And if I scroll down, it looks pretty nice. All we have to do is just update the content and just click on this pending activation, which will email me and it will activate the website. So I'll have to complete the website and then click on pending activation to activate the website. Now, if you notice the headings and the content of the website, Odoo has already added the content, which is somehow similar to what we need to service, right? What we are offering, they have already added that, but obviously we have the option to customize, to change the images and edit the content. And I'm going to show you guys how you can do that. So here is the edit button. All you have to do is just click on edit button. And here we have lots of different elements which we can add, and we can also edit the current elements of the website. So let's suppose you don't like the image and you want to replace the image. You can simply click on this delete button here and then click on blocks and drag and drop the image. So let's drag and drop this image here. Not this one, I guess. It's gonna be the simple image here. So let's search for that. So here is it. Image. And now it's asking us to upload the image. Let's upload any image available here. Search for an image. By the way, they are affiliated with Unsplash, so it's going to give you a royalty free images which you can add easily. So you can see that I just searched for digital marketing and found out all of these different images. And now I can add any of the image which I like. Let's add in this one for now. So here you can see we have this image showing up here, but it's not showing up here. The reason why is that because we will need to add this text image here, right? So here we were supposed to remove the whole section and then change the image here. So here we have the option to customize. In here under image, we have the option to replace the image. So click on replace and select any of the image. So here we have changed the image, and also the website is completely mobile friendly. So if I click on this mobile preview icon here, you can see that's how it's going to look in the mobile version. And that's our menu. Looks cool, right? And if I scroll down, you can see all of these sections which are added in the website are completely mobile friendly. Let's switch back to the desktop version by clicking on this mobile icon again. I'm not going to go over all of the functionality because they have a ton of functionality in this free web app through which we can create free app. And this is a domain name which we will be getting completely for free for the lifetime. So we can simply have our website on this domain if we want to, or if we want to buy the custom domain name, we can also do that. So if I click on same, save. And if I click on configuration and then click on domain name, I have the option to add in the custom domain name. But first I have to activate the website, right? And we also have the option to view the reporting. So if you know about Google Analytics is a tool through which you can analyze all of the traffic of the website. But in the case of Odoo, they have all of that feature built in. So if I click on reporting and then click on analytics, you can see that it's going to give all of the stats of our website. What is the location of the website visits which we are getting from, what are the goal, top pages, top sources, and all of that stuff, which we will get completely for free. So lots of stuff here which we can go through, and let's go back to the website. So that's our website. And also one more thing I would like to show you guys is that even if you have selected the theme and you don't like how it's being laid out, you can also completely change the theme by clicking on this edit button here. And then here we have the option to change the theme completely. So click on theme, and here we can switch the theme, right? So we can change the color palette. Color palette is already based on our logo. Let's click on switch theme and then click on OK. And then we have a lots of different options of different themes here. Let's test it out with a different theme of how it looks. Let's test out this one. So I'm going to click on use this theme here. And now you can see that our theme is completely changed now. We have the same images, but the way the sections being laid out has been changed. Also, there is an option to animate the stuff. So if I click on this heading here and scroll down, and here we have the option of animation. So it's going to ask that whether do you want the animation on appearance or on scroll. I'm going to select on appearance. And then here we have the option of different rotate, zoom out, zoom in, flash. You can see we have lots of different animation options which we can also add. And here is the option, do you want to trigger only for the first time or do you want to trigger for every time? So let's select this here and then click on save. And now you can see whenever I refresh the page, I'm going to see this animated. Looks cool, right? So guys, that's it for the video. I wanted to show you guys how you can create a completely free website, and this website is completely free for your lifetime. You don't have to pay any hosting company, and you just have to pay for the domain name, which is after first year. And this video is not affiliated with Udoo. I just saw this thing and I thought it's good for my subscriber to know this new tool through which they can create a completely free website. And if you like the video, let me know in the comments below. Until next video, have a great day.